Michael, sometimes I find your colloquialisms colorful, but confusing. I assume dirty doesn't mean unwashed.